We're going to bring you more on the story which we brought you last week. There's a 3D printer the size of a toaster oven could have a big impact on the drug industry. Doc Siegel is here to point it all out. Now, as I understand it, you could go to the pharmacy where they've got one of these toaster-sized pill makers, and essentially you can have a pill made to order just for you at your local pharmacy. Is that where we're going?
That's where we're going. They're starting off with a toaster oven-sized
yep.
compounder that's going to cost $5,000 each. A pharmacist will have it, because the thing that takes the most time in a pharmacy is compounding. So you'll put together the various ingredients, and you could have a chewable, you could have a gummy, you could have liquid form if you can't swallow it. Mm-hmm. Instead of these huge horse pills, it'll be tailor-made for you. Over time, and this is what's really exciting, they're going to be able to look at your genetic code, Stuart, and say, a little bit of salmon, a little blueberry, a little flu shot in there, you know, yeah. just what's exactly you need, and you'll be able to have all your medications in one pill, and the pharmacist will just give it out to you based Whoa. On what's on record. This will save a lot of money, a lot of time, and it will fit the personalized medicine of the future.
It will be a personalized pill for me or for you or for anybody else, tailor-made to your genetic structure, essentially.
And your tendency to disease, absolutely. Okay. Now, what a 3D printer does, everyone thinks, oh, 3D printer. It's very simple. It's a computer putting together various ingredients and putting them together. That's why we do organ printing. We say, here's a stem cell, here's a piece of the organ, here's the scaffolding. The computer takes it, reads it, and spews out the entire organ, an artificial organ.
So the local pharmacist could introduce a different equation for all these things that have got to go into my pill, depending on what my pill is required to be. It's that simple.
It's that simple, and we're only a year or two away from that. Again, we're starting off with, let's give everybody a pill that works for them, whether it's chewable, liquid, or gummy. You know, you may need gummies, Stuart. But in the future, we're going to go beyond that, and we're going to say all of Mr. Varney's various medications are going to be together in one pill. Actually, or my medications in one pill. Liz on no medication.
Doc Siegel does it again. Thank you very much, Doctor.
Good to see you.
All good stuff. Okay, we're still up nearly 200 points on the Dow Industrials. Watch the bottom right hand.